Show me me sex appeal. Get on your hands and knees. Forget about the meal. It's best to keep me pleased.
How sad you are, it sort of makes me happy.
Happy.
Sorry, Nikki, human nature, nothing I can do. It's schadenfreude, making me feel glad that I'm not you.
That's not very nice, Gary.
I didn't say it was nice, but everybody does it.
Did you ever clap when a waitress falls and drops a tray of glasses?
Yeah.
And ain't it fun to watch figure skaters falling on their asses?
Sure.
Don't you feel all warm and cozy watching people out in the rain?
You bet.
That's schadenfreude. People take.
So we spell out the words we don't want him to understand. Like T-O-Y or maybe S-U-R-B-R-I-S-E. But the words we're hiding from him now tears the heart right out of me.
life is brilliant. My name is James. I'm only 7. And that explains why I've never had a best friend until you came along. But people stop and they look at us and they say that it's wrong. They say, you're a paedophile. You're a paedophile. You're a paedophile, they say. Your name is Clive and you're 45. But you don't let that come between us, and you make me hold your hand.
Baby girl, where you at? Got no strings, got men attached. Can't stop them feeling for long, no. You're making dogs wanna beg, breaking them off your fancy legs, but they make you feel right at home. Because you walk pretty, because you talk pretty, because you make me sick, and I'm not leaving till you're leaving. Oh, I swear to something, when she's pumping, asking for a raise. Well, does she want me to carry you home? Nah. Does she want me to buy a thing on my house, on my job, on my boot, shoes, my shirt, my crew, my mind, my father's last name? When I get you alone, when I get you, you know that.
And I wanna believe you when you tell me that it'll be okay. Yeah, I try to believe you, but I don't. When you say that it's gonna be, it always turns out to be a different way. I try to believe you.
He may not have a clue and he may not have style, but everything he lacks, well, some gay guy you met, okay? I am trying to read.
Well, I didn't mean anything by it, Rod. I just think it's something we should be able to talk about.
Well, I do not want to talk about it, Nikki. This conversation is over.
Yeah, but Rod...
Over!
Well, okay. But just so you know, if you were gay, that'd be okay. I mean, 'cause hey, I'd like you anyway. Because you see, if it were me, I would feel free to say that I was gay, but I'm not gay.
Nikki, please, I am trying to read. What?
If you were queer,
Nikki,
I'd still be here.
Nikki, I am trying to read this
year
book.
Year after year,
Nikki,
because you're dear to me, and I know that you would accept me too.
I would?
If I told you today.
Hey, guess what? I'm gay!
But I'm not gay. An espresso.
When I get back, it's not morning anymore, so I have a Diet Cola and another Diet Cola. But then I'm feeling fine, and I'm feeling pretty sharp, and I'm feeling pretty wired, and I'm getting things done. But right about 2, I get this little tiny migraine. It starts by my eyes, and it moves to the back of my neck, and it moves to the bottom of my spine. But it doesn't get there till 5 or 6 o'clock, which is the end of the day, so I'm fine, so I'm fine, so I'm fine! So I'm fine, so I'm fine. Except when I have to work late. When I have to work late, which I usually do. Addicted to stress, that's the way that I get things done. If I'm not under pressure, then I sleep too long. And I hang around like a bum. And I think I'm going nowhere, then that makes me nervous. Everybody's at the game, but I feel alright. Everybody's at the game, but I feel alright. Everybody's at the game, but I feel alright. Everybody's thinking about me. Hey, how you doing? Looking good. Working out? Yeah, I can tell.
At large, but I'm at larger than you. I'm number one, you're number two. I believe in equality as long as you get less than me. I'm one,
you're one,
you're number two.
I'm number two.
You may think that you're smarter, but I'm smarter than you. I'm number one, you're number two. You're lucky to be number two, not number three. I can see by the
But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so you're back, I'm out of space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I'd have known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Oh, now go, walk out the door. Just turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? You think I'd crumble? You think I'd lay down and die? Oh, no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll be alive. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my love to give. And I'll survive. I will survive. Hey, hey.
And I'm gonna sing a song for you. And Bill's gonna show you a thing or two. You'll have some fun now with me and all the gang. Learning from each other while we do our thing.
Na, 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 gonna have a good time. Hey, hey, hey. Na, 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 gonna have
this is Bill Cosby coming at you with music and fun. And if you're not careful, you may learn something before it's done.
Hey, hey, hey.